class 9, subject math, topic coordinate geometry, exercise 3.1, question number 1. How will we, you describe the position of a table lamp on your study table to the other person? Let suppose O, A, B, C be a table and position of lamp be L. According as we know that find the position of lamp in coordinate geometry, we can draw OX, OY axis and locate a point L. Suppose L is the position of lamp. L is the position of lamp. Now we can draw point on O X axis. Suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the direction of projecting OX and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the direction of OY are the point on OX and OY. Draw perpendicular from L. Draw perpendicular from L to OX. OX and another perpendicular from L to OY. That is joining OX on 3 and OY on 3. So let the position of table lamp be L. Draw perpendicular from L to OX and OY. Join them, we get the position of the lamp L 3,3. So you find that with 3 or 3 per table lamp ki position my pass 3,3 ho jayegi. 3,3 is the position of table lamp. That's all.